A mass exodus followed as Inca after Inca fled Cajamarca. They headed for the dense jungle. The Spanish gave chase, but only momentarily. The Inca cries echoed and could be heard throughout the entire Andes. When the execution was over, a small group of Incas requested to possess Atahualpa's remains. They pleaded to Francisco several times. Surprisingly, Francisco accepted their request, but he ordered his men to follow the group. And another day drew to a close.